So, I'm fixing a vacuum cleaner for Mrs. Hennessy. It seems that her vacuum's broken. Now, she had done something that a lot of people do, particularly in Canada. She used duct tape to seal one of the hoses on her vacuum cleaner. The problem, well, it's not specific to vacuum cleaners, but duct tape doesn't fix everything. The problem is, I have to rewind part of a hose, big complicated bowl thing to do, but now we're going to make it work properly. And first thing to do is get rid of the duct tape residue, and I just wanted to show this to people because if you've ever had to deal with glue on something and you just can't get rid of it, you know, whether it's a DVD case because it put a price tag on there, or, you know, someone uses duct tape to fix something, here's how you do it. So here we have the tube, and you can see there's this white goop on the top part of this, and there's not on the rest of it. And so what I have is sticky out. This is just particular brand. It's a diesel extract that breaks down the glue. So what you do is you grab a rag, whatever color you happen to have, mine's red and white, and just throw some on your rag and spill it promptly on the floor. And now all you have to do is just wipe it over, and it should mostly come clean. The problem is there's lots of grooves and whatnot in this particular piece, but the fact's the same, it's still coming out. And to put this in perspective for you, this piece of hose had been sitting in hot water for close to an hour, and it hadn't come clean. And now in, what, less than a minute, I have cleaned up all the goop. So, there you go. That's your free lesson for today. If you have glue residue that's causing you troubles, get some sort of glue solvent, and that'll get rid of it right away. Cheers. Just to finish this off, the vacuum cleaner hose had gotten a tear in it, and then this is the nozzle end that it clicks into. Most vacuum cleaners have sort of a spiral design. They look sort of like a screw. So there's a metal wire inside the hose that keeps it stiff. So all you do, if it breaks, don't use duct tape. Get a rotary tool or clippers or something and just cut a clean edge. You can see, I always do this, there we go, okay. You can see how I've cut that down so the edge is pretty clear. Excellent. So then you just peer inside here, line it up, and just screw it on like it's a cap or something like that. Until you can't get any further. There we go, see that's not coming out anymore. That's set. So if you have trouble with your vacuum cleaner hose, that's what you do. Cut it clean, screw it back on. And if there's parts left over in the other part of the vacuum, unscrew that so it can actually go somewhere. Cheers.